Pacers are on track and in behind the starting gate for the first qualifier. It'll be a field of six. They're on gate, picking up speed, and here they come. And they're off and pacing. Eastbound Eddie from the center flashes a little bit of early speed. Outside that is Sports Cowboy, who is looking to charge ahead and to seize control. In between horses is Young Man Matt, so those three across. Getting away in fourth is Ali ahead of Summertime Cruisin', and the early trailer is Magical Albert. Heading towards the first turn, and it's Sports Cowboy on the outside, still looking to get over to the pylons as he looks to get ahead of Eastbound Eddie. They went past the opening quarter in 29-3. So around the paddock turn. Outside that is Sports Cowboy now getting around as he'll get ahead of Eastbound Eddie. No, he will not. Eastbound Eddie comes back on. Sports Cowboy can't get to the rail, and now going to be three wide is Ali, who is charging here in the second quarter. So Ali is revved up and moving up now to take the lead. So he gets ahead of Eastbound Eddie. Sports Cowboy finally found the rail, but he ends up in third as they're making their way to the midway point. So it's Ali who clears to control past the half in 58-4. Eastbound Eddie is in second, Sports Cowboy in third. Gap of three, back to Young Man Matt in fourth. Then it's Summertime Cruisin', and Magical Albert is in sixth. They're around the final turn as they enter it. The leader is Ali, two-year-old gelded son of Dally, has a lead by a little more than a length and a half. It is then Eastbound Eddie back in second, Sports Cowboy in third. Inside Young Man Matt, outside Magical Albert and Summertime Cruisin' the trailer. Three quarters paced in 1:27-1. 28-2 in the third quarter for Ali, who spins for home with about a six-length advantage. Ali and Luke Willett are on top. Eastbound Eddie trying to battle as he tries to hold on for second. Final eighth of the mile, Ali with a sizable advantage. It is Magical Albert now up into second. Sports Cowboy between horses. Eastbound Eddie, Young Man Matt trying to finish up well in Summertime Cruisin', but it's all Ali. Ali, with that second quarter move to the lead, got the job done and wins. Up the rail to get second was Young Man Matt. Then it was Magical Albert, Sports Cowboy, Summertime Cruisin', and Eastbound Eddie, 158-1.